Although as a sailor I despised politics, for I loved my sailor's life and still love it today, conditions forced me to take up a definite attitude towards political problems.